yeah, it's very clear, I think, again, biologically speaking, that men have evolved to deal with reality and women have evolved to manipulate people. And there's nothing wrong with that. Again, this is not, I mean, talking primitive stuff, right? Not